Actress Deepika Chikhliya, who rose to fame with Ramanand Sagar's Ramayan as Sita, shared the first look poster of her upcoming film Ghalib. Set in Kashmir, Ghalib is based on terrorism. Deepika plays the mother of the protagonist Ghalib, played by newcomer Nikhil Pitale. The film was slated for an August release, but has been postponed due to the novel coronavirus pandemic. Deepika Chikhliya shared the first look poster on Instagram and wrote, "Poster release of my film Ghalib. This is a true story. We'll keep you posted on the release date." This film was scheduled for a release in August, but we all know what went wrong.